Hudson the rebound. Granger for three. Ring it up. Cleaves enters. Good catch. Hudson down low. Ooh. Cleaves penetrating again. Finds Hudson on the reverse. Reloads it with 10 to go on the shot clock. To the back line, Hudson. And one. If you're Michigan, you've got to hit that opportunity. Cleaves, what a move around Gaines. Bell, the chip shot. Here comes Cleaves. Bell pull up at the arc. From the outside, wide open. Mulkey ring it up for three. Ballinger the screen. Bell ring it up for three.
As they prepare themselves for the upcoming Big Ten tournament.
Charlie Bell picking up where he left off in the first half. He's got 18. This one. Here's Cleaves. Clears for three. Ring it up.
Would be Michigan's plan. Because the other did not work.
Hudson off the block. Boy, I tell you what.
Success there for McNair. He didn't bring it down. He caught it up top, shot it up top.
On the drive, yes, and one! Morris Peterson! How did he manufacture that? AJ from the arc.
Please keep piling on the assists.
Oh!
Did you expect that?
Leaves penetrates again. The left!
There, Young brought it down.
Chappelle, bring it for three.
Protected the ball very well as he got better position in the lane area. That man is feeling it today.
Maybe on this possession.
That record stood for 21 years, but it's going to be history.
If Bell hits this, it is. For three. Bell, a career best in points. Leon Jones hits just a moment ago.
And consider Charlie Bell just a junior. He's known nothing but championships here. This will be his third and three tries.
Bell feels it.
Yeah, if I'm the team, Cleaves, and I want some assists, I think I'll look Charlie Bell's way.
Right back to Mateen. Chappelle open for three. Boy, I tell you. When you're shooting the way Michigan State is, it's a little easier to get 17, 18 assists in a game, isn't it? Cherry for three.
Why not? Why not? Been that kind of day.
Chances are they will face Minnesota in the Big Ten tournament next week. Granger for three. Yep. Another quality look from the arc.